This is the intermittent stream that I showed you two nights ago. I know it was hard to see then, but you can see now where the pine straw, the pine needles from the pine trees are washed away, and you can see water was flowing pretty good there last night. And there's, you can see a reddish type of material here in stream bed. I brought in clay after I dug this out to let it flow. I brought in clay to hold it in place.